Across the country, Americans face a heightened risk of cyber attacks, and all businesses selling us goods and services are vulnerable to these attacks. As the cyber capital of America, Maryland is proud to be home of the nation's premier cyber-related federal agencies, including the NSA, the U.S. Cyber Command, the National Cybersecurity Center of Excellence, the National Institute of Standards and Technology. Earlier this year, we brought together all of our cyber leaders for a major cybersecurity summit in Annapolis, where we announced a set of bold and groundbreaking initiatives to continue bolstering our cyber defenses. This Cybersecurity Awareness Month, we commit to remaining vigilant against the threats we face, and we thank all security professionals protecting us around the clock.